Welcome.
Reloading.
I am Longinus. And you, you are AJ. Welcome to my church, away from church.
That sells guns?
Of course. Well, the meek shall inherit the earth, my friend. All they need are some good guns. Revelation 5:5. It is the most invigorating weed. And one of the elders saith unto me, weep not. Behold, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the Root of David, hath prevailed to open the book and loose the seven seals thereof. It is our Savior. It is our Savior returned to us as a lion, a warrior. So I started thinking to myself, when the Son of God is reborn, what gun would he use? When Christ returns to break the seven seals and bring about the rapture, he returns as a lion, yes? A lion needs teeth. What gun would Jesus choose? Deuteronomy 32:47? For there are no empty words for you, but your very life. Or maybe Revelation 19:11. The discretion of a man deferreth his anger.
I don't know what you're talking
about. A soldier knows. A soldier always knows. For we have seen the rapture and survived it. You need guns to do righteous work, AJ. For every gun is a Bible. For every bullet, a sermon. And for every radio tower that you free from pagans' lies, I will give you something. A reward. It is the will of God. Here. This is for the first one.
Vandaport is under attack! We need fighters here
Sabar,
now!
What's happening?
We're under attack! Stay away!
Shit!
He said to them, go forth into all the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation!
Back then, Andre. Your mother and I, with you on her ship, oh, those were the days. She was never happier than she was back then, and I should say the same for myself. We had such plans, not just for our little family, but for Kirat. It wasn't always like this. I longed for those days, but then it's too late. I tried, I really, really did, but this place is ruinous. Try not to let them drag you down, Andre. Ishwari didn't send you back here for that.
Oh!
I'm all right.
The people need to see her. It'll comfort them.
She's just a child, Sabal, and she's terrified. I'll take her home, and then we'll worry about the people, okay? Thank you.
You're okay.
This is what we get for rescuing Ajay. We hit Paul's house, he slaughters a village.
This isn't on Ajay, it's on me. I can't worry about that now. They took the outpost, and they have hostages.
Fine. The outpost first. Without it, we're cut off from the others.
The Golden Pass needs to kill Bacon and all his followers.
Go on. Everything.
Brother, we need to talk.
Sabal, what is it?
Honorable death.
anybody out there.
I should check. What if it's a trap?
Okay.
The hostages are safe, Sabal.
You're doing your father's name proud, Ajay. This is what he wanted when he created the Golden Pass, to help his people.
Look, I didn't come here for my father or any of this.
We could still use your help, brother. Look at the difference you've made. I know, I'm asking a lot from you, but helping the Golden Path will take you to Lakshmana. I promise you that. We'll find it together.
Thanks, Sabal.
Can't believe I'm still alive.
Ajay, it's Amita. I know that Sabal put you up to rescuing the hostages instead of taking back the outpost. It's okay. You're new here, and Sabal can be...
I just wanted to do my part.
And I appreciate that, but you have to see the bigger picture. I was already making arrangements to deal with the outpost, but now I have to retask my fighters so they can protect the hostages you rescued.
Protect them from what?
Deplore. He doesn't like losing his playthings. Don't you see, Ajay? There was a plan, and now it's fallen apart. It will be a while before things with the crew will blow over. Meanwhile, the enemy soldiers in that outpost will have plenty of time to dig in.
Not if I can help it.
Ajay, attacking that outpost on your own would be suicide. Wait until we can give you the proper support.
I can do this, Amita.
Ajay, don't...
Just making sure.